jockey club. You get a fountain here for your $6.55 a month. HOA. Man.
Big gray room. Got that right dimension going for it. Big, but not too big. Like those medium brown floors. Good luck.
Yeah, you know where I'm at. Delmar Heights Road. Coming over the hill. Boom. A little late for the sunset, though. I have that listing in Delmar Heights. Be open house this Saturday. 12 to 3. Come on by. But a good example of how Jim the Realtor is happy to go that route too. Yeah, I said last weekend that I think it's the most effective way to sell, to price aggressively and get a big bidding war to determine top dollar. But that's not for everybody. Let's face it, it's kind of a cutting edge strategy, and I would never ask somebody to underprice their house deliberately to incite a bidding war. I'm just saying aggressively, which just means kind of at the bottom of the range. I'm here in Delmar Heights where we're kind of at the top of the range, getting steady showings, people interested, and if we just had a couple more listings come on the market, it would help because you know they're going to be higher. Looking forward to that. So I don't mind using either strategy. I know there's probably people thinking, oh, he just does the blow and go. That's his game. No, it's not. I'm happy to work as hard as I can for as long as it takes to sell your house. If you want to go that route, I'm fine going it. I'm Jim the Realtor.
Nice aquarium.
You just tell people coming around doing a lot of comparison. Being the first listing in, where are we?
2015, Delmar Heights.
All right, thanks. Being the first listing in Delmar Heights this year means we're going to set the pace. And other people who are thinking about selling their house, they're going to look at us and then add, whether they should or not, add to come up with their price, which means this is going to end up looking like a deal in another 2-3 months. 1947 Oldsmobile with a Chevy 350.